Yeah. Ouais, bro. Paul Hafa. Paul Hafa. Ouais. Zoé Martial. Je vous vois, les gars, je vous vois. Africa have to unite, man. Africa have to unite. Yes, man. We have to move to our father's land. Africa have to unite, man. How good and pleasant it would be before God and man to see the unification of all. Africa have to unite, man. Africa have to unite. Yeah. My brother from Senegal. We are the children of Rastaman. Africa has to unite people of Africa, you know.
Africa unite. Cause the children wanna go. Yeah. Africa unite.
Unite.
How good and how pleasant it would be before God and man to
nature
see the unification
of
Rastaman.
Yeah. When you feel the nature, my man, you feel the world.
Ready.
When you look at the world today, when you look at the world today,
I
the politics
you who
that
we
is going on around the world, you know. Few people come on social media and talk.
We are the children.
Like the plain games they go about killing
Rastaman.
People, killing innocent people, making homeless
we
children
are the children
to suffer in
the
bushes all over around the world. We have big organizations, you know.
Africa unite.
In the name of
Africa unite.
In means of
unite for the benefit of your people.
Humanitarian.
Unite
for the benefit of your children in Africa.
Africa, await its creators. Africa, await its creators.
I am a pan-African.
Africa, your my forefathers.
Pan-African soldier. Pan-African soldier, Namia Bio. Paz. Yeah, that is a one-man fight. Are they fine, oh bro? Are they fine, bro? Are they fine, bro? Are they fine? Bro, they fine.
Yeah.
I just salute all winner. Bro, see Nzi. My brother namesake, Nzi. May you well, bro. Very well. Africa has to unite.
Morro. Metakulu.
Yeah, bro, we have to keep this real. Big bro. Soy bienvenue, grand frère. Mitakulu.
Mitakulu.
You va?
Bonjour, ça va?
Yeah, my people.
En français? C'est là pour soi, hein?
Bro, Beroe. Thank you very much. We have to show love to the people. We don't have to kill human beings for no reason. I'm talking like a soldier. This is a testimony to the world, you know. Any soldier around the world don't need to kill the people because of political issues. to stop killing the people. Not because of resources, that we have to kill human beings. For no reason we have to kill human beings. Not because of power, not because of money. No matter who you are,
no woman, no cry. No woman, no cry. Said I remember when we used to sit in the government yard in trench town.
Africa has to unite. What is going on in Ambazonia in Cameroon has to stop. I just have some proof that France have sent soldiers in Ambazonia to kill the people, my family. If really France have sent their soldiers to Cameroon, like I have, then really they're about to destroy the whole world. They're about to destroy the whole world. Let the United Nations know that France don't have to send soldiers to kill people in Cameroon. For no good reason, not because of resources. It will not help in any way. The people of Ambazonia are determined, even by using the highest use of their land, to save their people forever. No force, I think, will stop the people of Ambazonia and talking. What is real? I'm talking because France have sent their soldiers in Cameroon to kill the Ambazonian people, make my families homeless, my people foodless, people who survive from working their farms, struggle to live life like any other human being. Send soldiers to brutalize, kill them, rape, burn houses. Put innocent people in jail. For centuries it has been happening.
And then Georgie would make the fire light
bless Mbazunya, the freedom land. Everybody will live happily. It will be a big example to the world from Mbazunya, all the African leaders, that the fight of Mbazunya will change the whole continent. This is a revolution to change the whole African continent and the youth of Africa. So that they realize they don't have to kill their African brothers anymore. They will realize and they will stop killing their African brothers. They will not be any more trafficking in Libya. It will stop.